One of the things that I noticed when I received this 2023, this is the Mercedes Benz EQS 580, the SUV, was that it did not have a frunk. There was no way to open the hood itself. And I went to a Mercedes dealer and asked the service manager, and he said that in the Mercedes Benz training, they did not allow the hood to be opened deliberately. They did not create a frunk. One of the things that we all know about electric vehicles, and that's the possibility of electrocution. So to eliminate that from happening, the hood is sealed. Well, we all know that cars have windshield wiper fluid to clean the windshield. Now, what Mercedes has done to keep the owner from going under the hood, they've included a filler here for the windshield wiper on the side of the car. A lot of people mistake this for the plug-in for the electric vehicle, but it's not. It's really a filling location for the windshield wiper fluid. Now, this 2023 Mercedes, this is the EQS 580 SUV. Now, this is a three-row vehicle, and I don't understand how the engineers decided to come up with this setup. But if you notice, there's a security cover here, and if you close the security cover, the third-row seats are located here, and if you try and pull that seat up, it hits the security cover. So you really have to remove the security cover to use the third row seats. And there is no storage space, at least I didn't find any, that's big enough for you to store the security cover itself. So you have to leave it at home. There was no way to open the hood. To keep the owner from going under the hood, they've included a filler here for the windshield wiper.